What's going on, peeps? How we doing? Good to see everybody. We are here live from the bunker. Hope everybody's doing well. There we go. Just had to turn on my lights and then close the the curtains. Make this lighting look better. Anyway, how's everybody doing? Hope everybody's having a good Memorial Day weekend. I know I am. Already been out on the jet ski, or Sea-Doo, two times, Friday and yesterday. We'll see. We might get another session in today if it's warm enough, and if the wife isn't like, hell no. Anyway. Today we're getting back into some Evil Dead. I started trying to play a mission, one of the campaign missions, offline, and I was just like, might as well just stream this while I do it. So, here we are. Let's get into it. The name of this episode is Kill 'Em All. So basically, I just need to survive here and kill all the demons in this chapter. Which is proving to be kind of hard. I've tried going and searching for like helpful items in a lot of these buildings, and they're just completely empty. It's weird. Like, except these first buildings, like, these first buildings have some stuff, and then I swear it was like every other building after that I tried to go and do didn't have anything. Like, once I started driving around. There we go, we got some shimps. Gonna need that.
Let's do this with the lights on.
I wonder if I can go up here. Can I? Nah. Hey, what's up? Boom. Alright, I think we're almost ready to get out of here. Alright, let's get in the car and roll out.
Go cry to mama.
Oh god. Jesus. My god. The music in this game is so goddamn loud. Can we just tone down this audio a little bit? It is insanely high. Sure you want to go back? No. How do I... what? You want to go back? You will lose your chain... How do I... what? Oh, there it is. And it's still high. Jesus. Where am I going? This way? Oh, yes. Which one am I going for? There's a bat here. Almond. It's a sledgehammer. I think I'm going with the axe, no?
Come to Papa.
Come to Papa. Alright, let's go.
Bring it.
Damn, dude. Holy shit, what the? That was intense. Give me all the stuff, all of the goods.
Let's do this with the lights on.
How about that? Where's my shimps at? Oh, what's this? Oh, you think there would be something over here with that light like that. I was not expecting that. Am I good? I think I'm good. That's it.
Hold on, gotta reload.
Boom, baby. That's pretty good. I need another amulet. I could have sworn I found two amulets the first time.
Made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
You primitives. What is that? Oh, that's a fire. I don't need that. Get to the car, Ash. You must.
Come to Papa.
Come to Papa. Okay.
Between your legs. Go cry to mama.
Oh no. Aye. Jesus. What the f- heal. Asshole! My God. This is a hard level. No doubt, man. They want you to, like, really know what you're doing here. Jeez. Alright, maybe I don't want to try it one more time, almost. Man, I want to have Lord Arthur, yo. And Pablo. I love Pablo. Pablo's so cool. Ugh. Let's try it. We gotta try again. Ugh. We must try again. We'll go into the bowels of hell. To get what I need. Into the very bowels of hell. Gotta be more. Oh, this. Nothing. You're gonna hear matches. Whoa, what? No, I don't want to vault that. There we go. Some shimps. What's that? Amulet, boom. Already been in here? Alright, I think I'm pretty much ready. Oh,
go cry to mama.
Let's go. Is there like a fire around here or something? Screw it. This fear is kinda high. Wonder if there's like a... Whatever. We just stay right here for a second? This light, right? Just wasting time though.
Come to Papa.
I'll go use this real quick.
This isn't just light. It's illumination conjured by the Chosen One.
Conjured by the Chosen One. Nice, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Now, where's the healing at, man? I need some heals. For reals. That's a long ways away. Holy crap, let's go this way. Just going for it, baby. Just going for it. You can do it. Ugh. Hopefully this is the last stop. Oh man, I gotta see what kind of supplies are here real quick. I don't have very long. Whoa. Speed. And a meat cleaver. There's gotta be some... Can I get some heals, maybe? Ugh. Screw it, let's go. Let's just get this started. We don't have much time. Great. Jesus Christ. What the F?
Oh, alright. Here we go. Just point me at the back.
Jesus, what the? What the fuck? God, what the hell? Bitch. What the hell does he keep going? Dude, come out and fight. Chicken shit. What the fuck? What? Started playing on X. What? Hold on. Oh my God. Did my kid just... fuck me over. Okay. I think I've figured it out. Please don't fuck.
Thank you.
we're back. We are back. Man, I was literally at the end of this mission. Sad face. Stupid tree. That actually did damage to me, that tree. I've already been in here, no? No, maybe not. Alright, I think I'm ready. Actually, you know what? I think there's like... Ah, screw it. I know there's more, Oh, there we go.
Classic
ammo. Yeah. But... Screw it. Do it. Let's start it off. Come on, catch your breath, Bruce. Ash. Where's my car?
Let's do this with the lights on.
I don't know why I thought that was funny, but...
Come to Papa.
Alright, I think I'm ready. Leader. There he is, sulking in the shadows. I'm already bleeding out. Last time I kind of plowed through that dude. What just happened?
This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by the Chosen One.
Doing, huh? Got these two dojis in here. You come and lay down. Artemis. They go in this one? I'll go in the other one though. Another Shemps? Oh, I can't carry anymore. Dang.
Hello, gorgeous. You are a sight for Zora.
The dojis.
I made light. Let's see.
Taking care of the dogs.
You primitives do that. Oh, this'll dissect a deadite just fine.
Oh my God. What the?
Oh, alright. Here we go. Just point me at the bad guys.
Holy moly. My God. Wait, what? Just do it. There we go. I think I've already been over here.
Do this with the lights on.
And they got definitely need to at least like light a campfire.
Made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
Well, you probably just gotta get this thing going, huh? And all they give you is just ammo. Shitting me? Jesus Christ. No. Yes. Out of ammo. Gotta be kidding me.
Okay, this is bullshit.
With 2 seconds left. Oh my God. Wow. Oh, that was crazy. That was crazy. I do want to get Pablo. What do we got to do here? Pablo's not the kind of guy to let a friend down. Tonight, he found this note. Hey, little buddy. These woods are too crowded. Let's go hunting. Grab a car and meet me at the place at Fairview Campground. Bring your own weapons. Your pal Ash. First off, they misspelled two right there. The woods are too crowded. It's supposed to be T-O-O, not T-O. We should correct their grammar. Ah.
This one looks good on me. Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Did you see that? The wheel fell through the... the floor.
Shine bright, little light. Always safer to keep some distance.
Seems like there's more handgun ammo in here. Up over here. Ashes in here, note, no note, no clues. You know who could help find him? El Brujo. He's got shaman knowledge. Where is my car?
Banishing the dark, one light at a time.
seriously, what happened to my car?
Vanishing the dark, one light at a time.
This music is out of control. Now what? Jesus Christ. Dang it, I'm just trying to heal. Ugh. How's it going, resourceful? Oh my gosh. Poor Pablo.
Looks good on me.
Thanks for the follow. I've grabbed everything I can. Car is gone. Like, seriously, is this how every... Need to go get another car? Machete. Dear God.
The devil is always waiting. Shadows.
Like, no supplies in this house. Not sure if you should buy it. It's a good game. I like it. This car, give me this car that is so far away. Jake's gas and go, here I come. Places. That's right. I mean, I would recommend this game. It's pretty fun.
Ugh!
Oh! This guy came out of nowhere. Alright, give me this scar. It's really what I came for. I can't even get in it? Are you kidding me? I grew up. Ugh. I currently live in Washington State. I used to live in California. I grew up in California. Went to Arizona to go to school, and then went back to California, then came up here to Washington. Apparently, like, I'm not even supposed to go over there. Is like, okay, why are you showing it on the map then? Why is it even there? From Devil. Turkey? Istanbul, okay. Nice. Let's see if I can get close to this without sacrificing my car. My car's still running. Wait, what? Now it crashes?
Banishing the dark one light at a time.
I remember coming in here. This is empty. Are you kidding me? Am I constantly? No. I mean, consistently enough. I mean, I've picked it back up now that summer's ending a bit. I was out and about hitting up the lake. This is literally the place I just came from now. Broadcast enough, though. when I have time. And I do have like a normal job.
I got that move from a hip cell. I can do this all day.
Which I work on. I'm a software engineer who works on video games, so I basically, you know, deal with games quite often. Hence the name game programmer. Man, I need my machete. That machete was so useful. Where's that machete that I had? Yeah, I mean, if you like Evil Dead, then, I mean, you should like this. El Brujo's gone. Something's definitely going on. The amulet he gave you, he's communicating through it before. Find it.
Better than a broken bottle.
Find El Brujo's amulet at his hut.
I needed that.
Amulet makes you nearly invisible? Wait, what? You hear a voice. Nephew, your powers have surpassed my own. You don't need me. Find Ash's possessed hand. It will point you towards Ash. Literally, because it's a hand. The amulet makes you nearly invisible to dead eyes, but don't get too close to them. If one of them senses your presence, they will attack you. Interesting.
The devil is always waiting. Shadows.
What am I supposed to do? I can barely see. What the? installing it. Nice. Gone, the possessed hand is not cooperating. Why aren't you chasing it? Chasing it? Find Ash's dead hand? Oh my god. I hate those things.
No more ammo. Need some ammo.
Dang, I got no more ammo. Gas station. Wow, there's a lot of stuff in here.
Should make things a bit easier.
I don't know, this has got a lot of range. Rate of fire, but I don't have any bullets for it.
Bright little light.
There's a lot of options in here. Crossbow. Boomstick. God. Right, I think I'm almost ready here. We got enough shimps, we got... Ooh, another amulet. Dang, man, this house is just full of stuff. What is that? A saw gun? That looks intense. What the heck? And that looks cool, but I think I might keep this crazy revolver right here. Alright. Guess let's head out into this wilderness. Oh, I just wasted my amulet. I'm trying to turn my light off. Find some gas. Are you kidding me? Try it one more time. And then I gotta go get some lunch. It's actually getting warm out too, man. I might have to go hit up the Sea-Doo today. Maybe. I got a lake about like 10 minutes from me. Super convenient. I think that's it as far as ammo goes. Let's go down here. One of them's got to have that machete. There we go. Ran into him like once. They obviously don't want me using that car for very long.
Reloading.
I thought he was dead. Oh dude, he's getting freaked out. I need to find a, fear level is getting out of control. I guess if I stand right here, I'll be alright. Should go down slowly. Ow. This house looks like it's got something in it. It's all lit up. Oh, never mind. I gotta go get the amulet first. I need a fire. That's what I need.
The devil is always waiting in the shadows.
Thank you. Alright, gotta get his amulet.
Banishing the dark one light at a time.
Need some more gear. I'm not doing too good. I need some heals. Not much in this place, but at least there was.
That'll keep me on my feet for a while.
Nothing over here. Alright. Need to try to find some supplies on my way. See any supplies in any of these buildings.
Ah!
Jesus. Yes. Alright, this house has a lot of stuff here. I need the goods. I'm trying to decide on what I should bring. I mean, this bolt action or whatever it is pretty good. They have this specialized ammo though. A special gun. Is this it? What is it? A blunderbuss? I don't know about that. I think I might just take my long range. Alright, I think. Did I go upstairs? Is there an upstairs here? I don't think there is. Alright, I'm out of here. Wow. Reload time on that's even smaller, but I don't have as many bullets. It's a better gun, though. I might take it.
Open season on evil.
There was somebody around there.
Whoa! devil is always waiting. The shadows.
Can't get up this damn trick knee.
Need to get gas? Okay, it's over there.
Screwed it up.
We can do this. They're gonna put this here, but they ain't gonna let you like walk past that right there. That's some weird design. God.
thirsty.
Get out of there! Jesus. Branson, stop. Oh no, my fear level is like out of control.
Banishing.
Please let this be the last place I need to get gas at.
The devil is always waiting. Shadows.
I must want to check this place before I just grab that. Come on, I need some shims. Or like an amulet. Oh well. Grab it and hopefully this will be... No, I still need to get one more. God, this is a long level. Oh no, of course. Where'd he go?
Can you walk and rest?
What the? I'm gonna get out of here. Aren't I bored yet? Nah. I'm trying to stay alive. We out here surviving in the wilderness.
Little
light. We out here living. I just need to get ash and get out of here. Please do not make me die right here.
race car is actually everything.
Here we go, we're out of here. Trying to get out of here. Later, Resourceful. Have fun playing the game. Come back and, see me again. As soon as I win or lose this right here, I'm gonna be stopping the stream anyway. Pablo. Now I can play as Pablo. Sweet. Sweet, now I just need to finish the last one. Which maybe I'll do later tonight. And then we can, jump into some live games after that. Not that I've already played some live games, but I kind of wanted to get these characters. Anyway. I'm out. Gonna go get some lunch. And, live out the rest of my day. Maybe go to the lake. We'll see. Maybe go to the arcade also. I don't know. One of the two. We'll see. Gotta see how warm it is outside. Anyway, take care, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. Follow, like, subscribe, and I'll see everybody later.